What is going on, my WWE Supercard reigning, defending, undisputed champions of the world? We got a flesh event going on right now. Road to glory, road to Chris Jericho, road to the list. And I'm only up to WrestleMania. But to be fair and to be honest, I was having mad network issues yesterday, as well as I think many of you guys were. Then I had to do my live commentaries. And then also I got a VR headset yesterday, and it's been blizzarding outside. Not as bad as they thought it was gonna be, but it's like still frozen rain and stuff. But yeah, so now it's time for me to get some grind on, get this video pumping. Don't make me wait on network, and let's get her done, because it's a flash event. So we have what? I think it's like a day and somewhat hours left, but it's doable. So I'm gonna try my best to go for that Chris Jericho card, and I think I could do it. It's just tough because, like I said, I got a VR headset and I really want to play some virtual reality right now. But priorities, Luge. Make the time, get that Chris Jericho card, because I would really like to have it. It's not a pro or anything like that for me. I wish it was, but still good to have. I also have my Fusion Chamber going on, working on an Elite card, and yeah. That's about it. We should talk about some Monday Night Raw. I think the highlight for Monday Night Raw for me yesterday was probably Seth Rollins' segment when he came out at the end there. McFoley firing Stephanie McMahon was kind of funny. Triple H coming out. And then just knowing that Seth Rollins is okay. You know, I wasn't sure if he was injured when Samoa Joe attacked him. What was it, 2, 3, 4, whenever Samoa Joe came out and attacked him. And, you know, I'm glad it was just maybe like a tweak of the knee and he needed just some healing, some rehab. And he came out yesterday. He had the crutches with him. He had the knee brace on, and Triple H went to work on him, which made me feel like I felt mad emotional about it, because I did watch that segment that they did on the WWE Network. What was it, like WWE 24 or whatever it was, about the whole issue about like Seth Rollins and how he missed WrestleMania and he's such a big fan. And then I also watched recently the one about his mother. My son's a WWE superstar. And it's like, he was so cute as a kid. Like, he was such a big wrestling fan, him and his brother. For him to miss WrestleMania last year, I'm glad that he's well. I felt emotional watching it. I was like, oh my god, he's good. He's getting his butt kicked right now, but he's okay. And he'll probably be at WrestleMania. So, like, I don't know. I'm sure if you guys watched the commentary yesterday, y'all know. And plus, you probably watched it too. Maybe you felt a little emotional about it too. Let me know if you felt emotional about it. You know, but that's what I love about wrestling. You know, you get involved with these characters, not just the characters, but the people themselves. And, yeah, I think that was probably the highlight of Raw for me yesterday. I'm excited for SmackDown tonight. See John Cena, my boo, after Nickelodeon's Kids' Choice Awards, getting slimed. Did y'all watch that? I was actually in Boston for PAX East during it, but, like, I was looking on my phone and I was looking on Twitter, and everyone was good with, like, updating it and putting, like, little videos and GIFs and stuff from it. Is that how I say GIFs or GIFs? I always say GIFs, but I feel like I say it wrong. But yeah. I feel like I'm talking way too much. Should we just go into the gameplay? I'm a winner! Like TMZ. You ever watch TMZ? And at the end of it, he's like, I'm a lawyer. Do y'all say it with him like I do? Or do you guys not, like, not watch that? And you're like, I don't know what you're talking about. You reached the card limit? No! Alright, so let's go into my cards. I got the card limit of total 250. Let's see what cards I need to work on. You're full. What up, baby? How about you, John Cena? Okay, John Cena could use some grub, so let's feed him more. You know what? Let's feed him commons. Alright, now we'll go ahead and feed him some uncommons. Oh, not rares. I meant uncommons. Sometimes my fingers don't do what I tell them to do. Alright, that should be done. Yeah, he's at 45. Alright, that should be enough, because now we have 91 cards. go back to Road to Glory. I probably fed him way too much. I should have probably just like individually fed him some common cards, but whatevs. What up, Rey Mysterio? We coming for you. Yeah, let me know how you guys are doing in the Flesh event. I'm sure like some of you are probably done with the grind. Y'all finished. Y'all super fast. Congratulations if you are finished and done. But those of you who are still on your grind, good luck. I hope you guys can make it all the way to Chris Jericho. Or if you can't, make it as far as your deck can take you and conquer whatever card it is. Whether it's, you know, a hardened elite, go for it. Go for it. Flesh events are fun. You know, get a lot of points. The points are like lowered, so it's kind of like, I feel like it's a little easier to get the event cards during the Flesh events. So definitely worth putting some time and effort into. But like I said, I got a VR headset and I really want to play right now. But I'm making time. I'm making time. I'm prioritizing what is necessary. Because I know that Jericho card will look mighty fine in my deck. And if I don't get that card, then I'm going to make the list. I don't want to make that list. You know what I'm saying. Y'all already know.
That's how you do it.
Oh, also, guys, I'm going to be at Monday Night Raw next week. In Barclays, in Brooklyn. So, that'll mean there will be no live reactions on the channel. Unless, as I'm there, maybe I can, like, record. Make sure you follow me on Instagram, because maybe I'll be able to, like, record some, like, live reactions while I'm there. Maybe I'll put that up on Instagram, or if anything, whenever I get home, I can see if I can make a video and put that up on the channel. But there'll be no, like, how the usual videos are uploaded for Raw. So, just to throw that out there, I will be there! So maybe you guys can like, look for me, I don't know where I'm sitting at, but I will be there. I'll be there! I'll be there! Just watch Monday Night Raw! And I'll be there! Sorry guys, sometimes I get a little carried away. A little excited, get maybe a little stir crazy, because it's not like blizzarding outside where it's like snowing. It's like freezing rain and wind, and you just like hear it like crashing up against the window, which is not so fun. It's not fun walking little boo boo out in that, but luckily he's good about it because he doesn't like it either. So he's just like, I'm gonna just get to business and then want to run back in the house. And I'm like all about that. I'm like, you a good boy, you a good boy. I don't want to be out here in this mess either, so thank you kindly. All right, women's match. Nice, nice. Oh my gosh, I wonder what's going to go on. Yeah, with James Ellsworth, Carmella, The Miz, Maryse, John Cena, Nikki Bella, because we're on that road to WrestleMania now. So we on that road, which is like, I feel like I'm a little upset about it because I kind of wish that The Undertaker was facing John Cena at WrestleMania. But nope. It's going with the big dog, Roman Reigns. But we'll still find out. You have reached the limit of enhancements. I had the card limit before. I got the enhancements now. Alright, so let's go ahead and check out. Oh, sorry. Wrong thing. My cards. Okay, so these are my ultimate cards here. Man, I was kind of hoping, I thought I had a Brock Lesnar card, because on the Road to Glory to Jericho, there is a, isn't it a Ultimate Brock Lesnar? Hold on, let me just check it before I say the wrong thing. Yeah, it is Ultimate Brock Lesnar. I thought I had this, and I was like, yes, I'm going to have a pro. And then I was like, no, I don't even have it. I really thought I did. Bummers. Okay, anyways, we need to feed some cards, some enhancements, so let's see who needs to be fed. Boop, boop, ba-doo. Okay, you do. So let's go get him some enhancements. Give him some common first. Nom, 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 nom. And some uncommons. Boo! Let's see if we can get you up. 22. 24. Alright. That'll do some work. Let's see. What else can I show you? So we got that going on right now. we got that going on right now. Yeah, just really flash event that's getting things done and all things like that, but got my attitudes. See if there's anything else new. But yeah, I just want to wish you guys lots of luck in your flesh event, Road to Glory, Road to Chris Jericho. If you want to leave down in the comment section what you're up to, definitely let me know. I'm going to get my grind on, play some more, and then probably jump on the VR headset. Let me know also what games you play if you do have a PlayStation VR headset. I just got mine yesterday. I've been playing Pixel Gear, Oasis Games. I played it at PAX East. It was so much fun. That's actually the reason why I even bought the VR headset, because I had so much fun playing that game. But yeah, anyways, champions, stay warm if you're out in this blizzard. I know if you're north of me, you're getting hit hard with it. So stay warm, and I will see you champions in the next one. Bye-bye.
Don't forget to drop an elbow on that subscribe button and that like button for future videos, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, champs.